some sense, that's the power of the internet. On the other hand, that's a perfect formula for the dark side.
This is our generation's form of nuclear power. How we deal with this.
All right, coming up next, it is a welterweight showdown between the Nigerian nightmare Kamaru Usman and Kamaru Usman.
You ready? Let's go, guys.
And here we go. Perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the gentleman.
Nice job by Usman. A lot of power on display from Kamaru Usman as he lands yet again there.
Kamaru Usman showed in the Colby Covington fight, not only is he the best welterweight in the world, he may just be the toughest welterweight in the world because he went through the fire in order to retain that title.
Oh!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
So near perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight. Well, we'll take a look back at the highlights. You know we're going to find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight rip. Just an incredible result for him here tonight.
A very nice head kick to finish the fight. But don't ignore all the work he did with his hands. And give credit to the opponent. The opponent was in there every step of the way. And in order to get a fight of the night like you got tonight, both guys have to be willing to participate.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 57 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Kamaru, the Nigerian Nightmare, Usman!
Oh, well, there he is after a huge knockout win tonight. You going to the after party or what?
I mean, I'm heading over there right now, John. I'm asking the producers, how soon can I get up? It's going to be a party over there. Not only because of the knockout, but that extra bonus check he's going to be carrying to the club tonight.
Because I'm on top of the bell. I'm on top of the bell. Yeah.